Myanmar's decades-long state monopoly on daily newspapers will be broken tomorrow with the launching of four privately owned dailies. There have been no privately owned dailies in the country since it came under military rule in the 1960s. But political and economic liberalization were at the top of the agenda for President Thein Sein, who took office in March 2011 at the head of an elected civilian regime. The government announced in December that any Myanmar national wishing to publish a daily newspaper was welcome to apply and could begin publishing on April 1. There were approvals for 16 papers, including dailies to be put out by opposition leader